Hi, welcome back to Comicbook Gallery. I'm your host, Joaquin. I just wanted to do a quick video to show you what I'll be showing you this week. I went to Vegas over the weekend and I finally got this stuff out of my storage. It's been sitting there forever. And these boxes here, I got my Dungeons and Dragons, so I can finally start talking about that on the weekends too. All these books are going to be on eBay after I rebag and reboard them and put them in sets for people to collect. The majority of the books are going to be dollar books, but there will be the exceptions. And when I was trying to remember what I had, I was like, oh, it's like, oh, I had Captain America 25. That's going to be for sale, people. Not at a dollar, but it will be at for sale. And the other book that's hot right now that I will not be selling at going price, but we'll start a little bit under. You know me, I'm always talking about getting your books for value. But it is, are we getting there? Do we have it? Oh wait, it's a Mighty Avengers. I thought I had, oh, New Avengers. Little gap there. So I collected Mighty Avengers and voila. So, first appearance of Echo. And I will show one more book. And the first appearance of Hawkeye being Echo. Have some other books over here. It's just showing you stuff that I've read. Initiative, Secret Invasion. So, like I said, I got some Wolverine. I'm gonna go through and look for the stories and group them in stories, or in groups of 1 to 10. And that'll do it. This is the quickest video that I am ever going to film. Oh. But this is going to be a week's process at least of going through and sorting everything out and getting things ready. I want to sell this on my eBay site, which is my goal anyways, to open up my own comic book store. And the other goal is I need to get back to my storage and grab the rest of my art supplies and paintings and work that I have. I brought a few that I could fit into my uncle's truck at the moment, but I need to get back there, throw a lot of stuff out, and bring that stuff back. And I need finances, people. So I'm hoping by selling these books at a dollar a piece, most of them, that you guys can help out on a worthy cause. So that'll do it, people. You gotta stay tuned into my channel this week because I got some books. Boy, do I got some books. There's probably a few more little hidden gems. I don't think Nightwing 50 is a hidden gem, but it is Batman RIP. See what we got here real quick. It's probably another dollar book. Oh, Ultimate X-Men 67. So that'll do it. Like I said, I just wanted to make this a quick video showing you what I have. D&D, these are all Dungeons and Dragons books right here and related stuff that I'm going to be talking about, which I've been wanting to talk about. I just didn't have my stuff. I hope you guys are having a good week. And there's our links in descriptions to follow me on Instagram. I do have my eBay site up, but I don't have any of the books listed. And also, if you want to support me, you can support me on Patreon, where I've developed a program to help kids learn how to draw from ages first through third. And you can look at some of my videos. And actually, on my video list, I've broken down the majority of my videos. And you should be able to see my niece or my nephew drawing. That'll do it. Short video. Take care, people. Bye.